place of Death Punk. The first Death Punk band ever and the first Death Punk album ever released was Poison Ivy and Feel the Darkness. And that started something in Scandinavia that turned into what we today would call Death Punk. So Portland, Oregon is actually the birthplace of Death Punk after having traveled to Scandinavia first.